Khalid, please come in quickly and lock the door behind you.
Okay, Akbar.
Nobody knows you are here, right?
Right. You said not to tell anyone. So what is this meeting about?
I've known you now for what? 4 months. Ever since I arrived here in Pakistan. And in that time, I've noticed how you feel about the Americans.
Yes, I make no secret of my hatred for the Americans.
And why is that, Khalid?
I will tell you. My parents were killed by an American drone strike. They were just the innocent bystanders who lived next door to a suspect.
And the Americans did not try to make amends for their deaths?
Not even an apology. They said it was collateral damage and was necessary to fight the war on terror. The Americans think they have the right to murder innocent people at random. What evil they must have in their hearts to do such things.
I understand, which is why I choose you.
Choose me for what?
How would you like to revenge your parents' death?
What are you suggesting?
We have built an explosive device, and we are looking for someone to deliver this device to the American embassy here in Islamabad.
Are you talking about a suicide bombing?
No, of course not. You just deliver the package and leave, and you will be paid handsomely.
But how would I get in? They have so much security.
We have a custodial uniform and a fake security pass. It would be easy.
But I am not a murderer. I am just a simple man trying to live a simple life. I do not want to get involved.
But what about your parents? They didn't deserve to die. This can be your way to fight back.
I don't know.
You do this one thing for us, and you can return to your simple life, but with enough money to buy a home, start a family, live the good life your parents were deprived of.
Fine. I will do it, but I do not like it.
But you will do this?
Yes, I will do this.
Well, that's good enough for me. Come on in, boys.
What is happening?
You are under arrest for conspiracy to commit terrorism.
But Akbar, I trusted you.
My name's not Akbar. It's Special Agent Wilson. We've been recording this entire conversation. It's all part of the war on terror. We have to protect Americans from scum like you.
But this is entrapment. This was your idea.
Oh, it doesn't matter. As long as we can use your arrest as public proof that the war on terror is justified and will continue. All right, get him out of here.
You know yourself that this is wrong.
War on terror is a lie.
Maybe, but as long as we can provide the illusion of security to the American people, then our work is done.